Are you always jealous of Jedis like you that can dance better than you? Well, here, I got the thing just for you. This is Jedis You Need to Learn How to Dance. Step number one. You always need to find a lightsaber, but if you're a Jedi, you'll always find one. Like me? Okay, there we go. First off, second off, you need to learn the move or the force. You just do this, lift something up, and boom! You got it. You did it. You did it. And then you swing it around. Boom! You're done. You did it. Now, good. Okay. So, step number three, you want to do some dance moves. Because you know the dance like a Jedi, you gotta dance. Duh. So I call this the arm shaky. So you just put your hands behind your back and you shake them and you. Yay! Okay. And then just add that with a lightsaber and boom, you got it. Okay. Step number four. This is the last step to become a dancing Jedi. So pretty much. You just wanna find a lightsaber, which was just like step number two, I believe. So let's see if I have one here. There we go. And you just wanna do that little dance. Boom! You're a dancing Jedi. You did it. Okay. Hopefully you had a great time in this video. And remember to be a great Jedi. Just know the Force. Bah! And always live.